I saw it again last night, I told my mom. He was staring at me from my closet. He was little, like me, with long fingers and black eyes. I just wanted to go away.
My mom looked at me and chuckled and smiled comfortingly.
Oh, sweetheart, don't worry about that. There's something even worse under your bed.